special teams and set packages, and even on
the practice squad. Oh!
Well, we can't
figure out. Hey! I like this. I like this. All right. What's up, y'all? Why are you looking at me like that? We back with the Madden. That's what we back with right there. Boom. We got Madden 23 this time. We're going to choose between three random teams. And then we're going to switch controllers at halftime and see who win. You got anything you want to say? Okay, let's get it.
What are you doing, man?
Jesus. So, Kansas City, the Vikings, and the Panthers. What's your three teams?
I'm going to go with...
What was your teams?
I haven't had any. Okay, we're just gonna. Every time I click random, it keep giving me the 49ers.
Bro, that's fine. Just pick. You already. Okay, Julie, you get three more chooses.
I know.
Three.
I just be forgetting who in the league.
It's okay.
Okay.
Click it one time.
Colts. No.
You got two more options. 49ers, one more. You get one more. You get one more. Okay. Between the Colts, the 49ers, and I was not expecting it to be clear. I said it would be that nighttime game.
It's Madden NFL 23 on EA Sports.
Kansas City is the
bunker ready to get this one started, and we are underway from Arrowhead.
Oh, that's their actual jerseys.
And this will go as a touchback, and it will begin things at the 25.
No, I'm saying like, that's the actual.
So here's the first drive now for the 49ers.
No.
They'll be led out by Mr. Irrelevant in the 2022 draft, a guy with something to prove, Iowa State's career passing leader, and that's Brock Purdy.
Oh my God!
Game just started.
Let's
fucking go,
Mr.
Thorn here.
So a big defensive play there on the opening drive as they make the interception and bring it back for the score.
And I think that's a signal for how this defense wants to play. They want to be disruptive, and you know they're going to take some chances.
And sometimes it can burn you, but right there, it paid off. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. The football will come out to the 25 as McCloud will not return it. Back out there comes the 49ers offense ready for their second drive. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago and threw the pick six. So we'll see if they can take back the football this go around.
I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come back and on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window.
You're
right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
I'm trying to fuck up.
So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Trying to cut a water off.
Purdy to throw it on first down.
Cram.
And this will be well too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
That certainly appeared to be a play call where they were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was.
Damn, how the fuck ain't no damn motherfucking way.
Oh, he's got a little daylight. He's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down. First down, Purdy.
Do so.
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Barbecue chicken.
That gives them a quick chance to regroup and try and mount a stand before they're backed up even further. Purdy's throw here to Ayu. And he'll be able to get about the 26-yard line. And that's a nice throw right there. And I'll tell you what I've seen in recent times and actually watched a presentation in the offseason from a college offensive coordinator showed about 10 different drills that he runs with his quarterbacks to show them how to get out of the pocket, how to get comfortable when they're doing so, and to make plays under that.
What? Hey, that would be hard.
Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10. Birdie off the play fake.
Come on.
Well, every point certainly counts at this stage of the game.
Throwing too fast. He's trying to catch him. He's getting set.
Finish it with six instead of three. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. Now here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage,
yeah,
not zone. And there was good coverage there.
That's
they forced the incompletion.
So they're able to end that drive with 3 points in this one possession ball game.
And ideally, you want to end every drive with points. Most quarterbacks
still winning
with a kick, right? A PAT, that's number one. Field goal, you'll take. Punts, you really don't want to do that. In this case, they'll take the field goal and get prepared for the rest of the game.
Let's get it.
And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. Time to see what Patrick Mahomes can do here with his first possession. The quarterback out of Texas Tech getting set to lead this KC Chiefs offense. Now a play fake here on first down. Out to his left.
Oh, what the fuck?
And he bats it away and it falls down incomplete.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head
movement.
In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
Now a throw here to his running back. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. That one good for 12 yards in a Kansas City first. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage. If he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. He can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to
a... Oh, he still got it up. Oh, shit. That was stupid. It's okay. You know. Oh, my goodness.
Let me pay homage to the man who stood in this spot before. He always talked about how much pressure is in the face of a guy and can he step into a throw. And when you can't do that, oftentimes interceptions
are thrown.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45.
That's crazy.
In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. First carry of the game.
Catch him. Come on.
2 yards, good enough for first.
Brandon, you know that expression? He just does what he does. It sounds trite, doesn't it? But in this case, it's perfectly apt. This is one of the better runners in the NFL. And all he does is just find avenues, find ways to pick up key first downs and big runs.
Come on. This close. That's your first time throwing the deep ball all game. Oh, for real?
Fuck!
Oh, shit. I got an interception. I ain't even realized it. I was zoned out. I was like, they just threw some bullshit.
What the fuck?
Dude, it straight to me.
I got hit as I threw it.
Open motherfucking season.
Right there, keeps pressing it and pressing it. Finally, on that throw, he paid the price with that turnover.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
They'll start following the interception in great field position at the
40.
He could have intercepted the fuck out of you. You should have been paying attention. You would have looked at your phone. That was a bad pass, bro. Shit. That was a horrible pass.
Shutting him down early in this game.
A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he got second and third down to fall back on.
To throw again on second down. And he'll be hit as he releases it.
Damn! Come on, Patrick.
Guys on the defensive side of the ball, but for the guys on the offensive line, they're doing a nice job of trying to
come on, Patrick.
But when a guy hops in the air and goes airborne to try and knock one away, it's difficult because you can't reach out and grab them. That'll be a holding penalty. So all you're trying to do is make some type.
Oh, he's trying for Smith. Shoot.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Let's go.
Turning from his end zone is Ray McLeod.
Dude, you could have got off with that. You could have got off with that.
And San Francisco gets set to go here. And two picks thrown here in this first half alone. We'll see how that affects him.
Can't wait to see where his confidence is, because the great ones, they'll
cram
five picks, and while it'll hurt their team,
it is Black History Month. Patrick Mahomes is black too.
Into the moment and into the game.
No, he's a starter.
Looking to throw on second down. Lance.
Yeah, I was
that
was not a good pass.
They've done defensively at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple big complete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, you almost got
it.
Unless you lack an excellent look at touchdown. Oh, I got touchdown last year.
Is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career.
Are you serious? I pressed it. I didn't press the button all the way. It's okay. It's fine. Because you're going to get it right this time. Same exact motherfucker.
Throwing on second and long. Mahomes.
Why won't they let me move?
Catch is made by Hardman. And he's finally taken down.
It's a big game there.
And it'll turn out to be the final play. This first quarter.
The final play? Oh, it's just the first quarter. So.
After one, a 14-3 ball game. Second quarter from KC. It's the Chiefs in possession of the football as they go to work on a first and goal.
God, though. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Oh! Ain't no way. Hey. That was a good ass fucking kick.
Was whatever the case, not the throw you're looking for on first and goal. Not at all, because look, let's face it, that close to the goal line, if you throw an interception, it's going to hurt on any down. But really, the only down the first three, if you don't have it wide open,
this is a good choice, dude. Make sure I don't know who this man is.
And live to fight another down. First and goal, and you throw the pick, not good at all. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10.
Let's go, D.P.O. You ain't do nothing just now. You ain't do nothing just now.
This time they'll lose one or two. But they've had success on the ground on this drive, and that makes it defense.
You gotta get a touchdown or something, boy. Golly.
As it did on that play. But keep in mind, it makes them susceptible to play-action passes as well.
Why he stopped running? Come on, Trey.
He didn't just deny a big throw there. He put that one up in the red zone. An excellent play. One that may help save points on the board when this drive is over. Throwing his legs on third down.
Woo! Who is this?
Completes it to Samuel. Touchdown. Debo Samuel. 29 yards.
Let's go, Debo. Damn, I'm gonna miss this kick. God, dog, it's back. It's back. It's back again. I don't know what the curse is, but it's a curse.
What's it mean? I've never had one of those. Like, you know,
bro.
Of course.
Oh, wow. This is about
to get the 20 to about the 22. KC's offense ready to take over. And three interceptions.
I wouldn't tell y'all what
game.
It was, but we're not sponsored by nobody.
Wasn't a quarterback, but number four is kind of, oh, you're like, oh man, I can't throw four. No, and what's interesting is, what do the coaches decide to do now?
Ow!
This is intercepted for the fourth time today. Oh. And the 49ers are going to take possession. Well, CD, you know, when you mentioned earlier about spreading the ball around in this game, thank you, Mitch, to the guys in the other uniform. With four interceptions here in the first half, and several different guys have picked them off.
Damn.
Yeah, instead of analyzing what's going wrong, throwing the football, while we look at the defense, they came in prepared. An excellent game plan, well scouted, and they're taking it away at almost every turn. Anytime you decide to use your quarterback as a runner, most of the time when you design a play, you're expected to break a little bit bigger than this one, because when you run him on short gains, your risk reward.
Oh my fuck! Complete! Fuck out of him.
So a nice play defensively by the rookie coming up with the INT. And that's a late round pick right there, making a first round impact. And a lot of these
guys
end up winding up on special teams and set packages, and even on the practice squad. But he's
really
we can't figure out.
Hey, I like this. I like this.
I think you and I were a little surprised.
The only reason he got that though, because Buddy hit it.
Interception. I mean, who would have thought a quarterback of his caliber picked now five times? It's beyond stunning to me, because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent.
God, though. His
caliber, I can't believe what we've just seen.
Absolutely. They talking cash money shit about us.
I would have said never, not in a million years, but here we go. On second down, here's a keeper by the QB. What a nice burst there as he'll take this inside the 30 to the 28-yard line. First down, Lance. He's going to take a shot for the end zone.
Come on, you almost had that.
They're going for a receiver there. Already has one touchdown in this first half. The second one not to be.
I like where their headspace is, though. I mean, I really like the thought process, right? You got a guy who's already scored one, right? You want to go back to him, continue the hot hand, and make the
ain't no motherfucking way.
I like when they were trying to get done.
That's embarrassing. It touched all them hands, and nobody came up with it. essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit.
You were going to go in college right now?
I ain't care. It's D.P.O. motherfucking Sam. Come on. Yes. Finally, shit.
Lead down to just two. Well, still some climbing left to do to get back to even, but forcing a turnover and getting the field goal there, that's a small step toward erasing the early deficit.
Absolutely. That interception field goal, that's the beginning of what they hope will be several steps towards erasing that deficit and building a lead of their own by the time this game is over.
No run back here, down to a knee, and this drive will start at the 25. But now this offense comes back out onto the field. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building.
Come on, Nick.
I had nobody to throw that to.
That was the ugliest throw I ever seen in my life.
And take some of that momentum back, but make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
Oh!
He hogged this shit.
This defense has passed its first two tests by forcing back-to-back incompletions. They know there's probably another throw coming on third down. Let's see if they decide to force the issue by sending people on a blitz.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. Now Mahomes. From the 47, it's second and five. Mahomes to throw once more. It's Kelsey on the ground.
He's running out of bounds.
19 yards there on the catch and run.
Just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just.
What the fuck?
Travis Kelce with his second touchdown here in this first half. And they're able to add on to their advantage. In the second quarter, and already his second touchdown reception.
Absolutely the definition of a difference maker here in this first half.
That's who wanna talk shit.
I always been my field goal kid. And you know this.
I'm gonna bring the 49ers back.
He acting like he don't be missing field goals.
I'm gonna bring the 49ers back.
I'm the
back.
One that makes majority of the touchdowns.
She just thinks she can just talk shit to me like this. Hold it. Yeah, let's go.
San Francisco set to go on offense once more. Wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. I like the way you've described it. Not ideal. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time,
come on. Find your play.
They want that ball in.
Damn. For six. So following the incompletion, here, second and 10 from the 25.
Ain't no motherfucking way he just did that pool shit. Oh my goodness.
It's a passing game that's just struggled to complete anything. No rhythm, no timing. Seems like every pass is also contested well. So give some credit to the defense.
Whoa! What the fuck going on? Oh! I didn't know I was
throwing.
No, I thought it was a passing play. I thought I changed it. That's crazy. And then y'all couldn't catch him. He's something else, boy. That's a grown man right there.
On first and 10, here's Lance.
Come on, man.
Oh. And I think that one might have been intercepted,
woo!
But he will be ruled out of bounds. So this will go only as incomplete. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Lance.
Come the fuck on. What?
Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed
yes.
out the defense with that incompletion. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. A really good pickup of 28 yards. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Now wrong way. Oh, it didn't matter. Damn, Jimmy, you're so violent.
Play and it's better than 40 yards total.
We use the word relentless.
Why you always hitting my legs, man?
In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
Ooh, bro, come on, you that big, man. Oh, that just upset my spirit.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
Damn it, Julian! Hold on, we'll be right back. No. We should do 20. Okay. Second halftime. Let's get it.
About ready for the second half in Kansas City. And for the call, we rejoin Brandon.
I'm still losing, y'all. God, dog.
Ready for the start of the third.
We're going to switch controllers at the end.
Set to receive the football.
Golly.
And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. The Chiefs ready to go on offense to begin quarter number three. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half, Charles, remember that first half, good through the air and really all around an outstanding offensive performance.
Absolutely. They reached the end zone several times. The passing game working awfully well. And most importantly, partner.
And they went to the tunnel with a lead. They come back out with that lead.
Absolutely. NFL coaches, we know they're perfectionists in a lot of ways, but they had to like what they saw in that first half.
They fake the give.
Get back there to him.
Finds his way. It's Kelsey on the cross around here.
Hit him in the neck.
They get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Come on.
As a first down, and that catch will also put him over 100 yards receiving now on the afternoon. To throw, it's Mahomes.
That's y'all are being real outlandish right now.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. That goes for a gain of 31.
That's crazy.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. And again, it's Mahomes.
Yes!
Oh, no!
Let's fucking go! Yeah! Because I'm excited. I'm sorry. We back in the game, baby. I ain't missing this.
Charles, they needed some type of a spark to help get them back in this game.
Yeah, 19-21.
About it, you know, that's all they discussed. How can we get ourselves moving again? How can we get our team going? This definitely qualifies. So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. Fields it right around the goal line. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. Now the Chiefs offensive unit ready to do battle again. They'll be looking to make amends for the events of a moment ago. A fumble return for 6 points.
You absolutely have to protect the football. That's got to be priority number one.
How did he catch that?
I don't know. I thought it was an interception.
Now it's down to a one-score game.
Golly, bro. I can't believe I got that down on phone.
Play action. Now it's Mahomes.
Ha! Let's go! I might come back.
The number seven, usually lucky here, not for him. Seven picks he's thrown in this game. That's only happened six times since 1960.
Oh, God. Yeah, Christian, I'm sorry. You know you injured the clothes. I ain't doing that no more.
Doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad career. But when you're talking about one game, seven, you're right, not lucky at all. Yeah, Ty Detmer, the last to do it in 2001 to throw seven picks. Lance with a tap forward on the jet sweep.
There you go, D.P.M.O.
And good space to operate there as he takes a step inside the 35-yard line.
What did you do just now?
Stop playing here at least momentarily. It looks like there is a 49er who's in some discomfort. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
Every time.
Lance on the
outside. Ooh! Why did you trip me like that?
15 more there, and they're on a roll. That's another
nice
first down. I'll tell you, there is no antidote for speed, even at the quarterback position, as he keeps it himself and turns it into good yardage.
And it still takes time for a defender to react, even as quarterbacks carry the ball more and more in today's NFL.
First down?
There's still a little bit of disbelief. Oh, my goodness. He's running with the ball. He may be 8, 10, 12 yards downfield at that point.
Another run with McCaffrey on second.
Come on, Christian.
The stop will come inside the five and the four.
They got him that time. I was like, we tired of this motherfucker. Of course I'm keeping it ready. What's wrong with y'all?
Understand that even after that loss on first down, they've got a field
goal
attempt in their
back pocket. Do this.
But here on second and goal, this is the time you take your shot in the end zone, I believe.
Oh, y'all finally got me. They finally got me. Come on. We can do this. I mean, a field goal is fine, but I feel like we can do so much more. You know what I'm saying? Golly, bro. Come on! Only because I don't want to risk nothing, I'ma just kick it. Ooh, that was skinny. We winning! Well, you winning. Yeah.
Sequence here, CD. They were trailing in the second half. The interception gives them the opportunity, and the field goal gives them the lead.
And what a clutch play! You love to see guys come through like
that.
Black
Purdy and this shit.
Game to lose. Time to get back out there and come through with another good stop.
A new effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback. And Kansas City's offense now set, ready to go. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm.
Cram.
Being firm with his team.
Cramming them up.
Once, you know, we're having a tough patch. This two-shell pass. And if I would keep having a rough patch, you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted.
Yes.
See if they can get control and reassert themselves here. Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. Throwing is Mahomes on third.
Come on, bro.
The tight end, Kelsey. And this effort will not get it done. He stopped well short of the first down at the 29.
You a demon. Come on.
It's Mahomes.
Yes.
And it's incomplete. Yes. They cannot convert.
He's trying to get me, y'all.
Curious decision to go for it doesn't pan out. And the Niners take over in terrific field position.
What we on? Why you moving so slow, D.P.M.O? Come on! Why he want? Come on. You saw that, Drew. You saw that, man. That just pissed me off.
Just two. Calling 8 yards. And it's
In the third quarter, I put up a good fight. Julia, who you think gonna win?
We're back now in KC. This one's still anybody's ball game. It's a 1-point difference here as we begin the fourth quarter play. On second down, McCaffrey.
Oh, God, dog it.
And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. 59 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
Well, it is our business to analyze what we saw out there, and on that play, I saw a defense staying in base, not taking a chance, not blitzing in a situation where they absolutely need the football back. That's either a case of overthinking it or not thinking it through.
Touchdown, 49ers. George Kittle with a touchdown grab from Trey Lance. And the Niners get an important score there to extend their lead here this fourth quarter. Gold with the extra point.
She lucked out. Well, she lucked out.
That it will take a touchdown and a 2-point conversion to tie it. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. The return man down to a knee, and this will come out to the 25-yard line. And now here comes Kansas City. Still plenty of time in the fourth quarter. Just a one-possession game.
I forgot we were supposed to
for the touchdown and 2-point conversion. A field goal here on this drive does very little at this stage. Mahomes going to throw.
Got yes.
An open man. It's Valdez-Scantling. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here's second and a yard from the 34.
Yes.
Hands it off out of the gun.
Are you?
And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. The offense on third down tonight. Just 1 for 3 thus far. They're looking at third and a few.
Yes. Minutes. Get off of me, son. Let's go. I don't know who you is, but you're doing the right thing.
Push
him off all his head, man.
Fresh legs, able to push forward, pick up that first. On first down, Mahomes.
Ah.
And that is incomplete.
Next time, Brandon, I think you might want to consider running it because those defensive backs, they were plastered to the receivers, and they weren't letting up as that play went on.
Under 4 to go now as they come up on second down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And now here is another interception. Picked off by the former first.
Oh, fuck. I'm playing like Julia now.
With that interception, he just set a record that nobody ever wants to set, and that's the most picks ever.
I'm just joking, too.
Eight.
The last time we saw 7, 2000.
Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Oh! You know I had to get it back. Stop playing with me.
There
you go, Kelsey.
I think the receivers now when they're running their
I see why you get paid all this money to have so many.
Make sure that the defenders don't take him
away.
He's been big, 2 touchdowns earlier. Now he's got a first down here. Throwing now is Mahomes.
Yes, Travis.
Hesitations will go right back to Kelsey. They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. This duo locked in, 14 yards there, and a first down.
We done threw to him for over 100 yards.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes.
just now. God.
And they certainly didn't disappoint. They gave it an effort. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Looking to throw.
Let's go. No. Oh my God. What? I know he dropped it, but God, double. He wasn't supposed to drop it. You tripping, bro. Y'all is tripping. Crazy. We trying to come back.
Right now, the play caller's thinking, what have I done before?
God.
Well, that I can go to right now.
Yeah, because they were yes. What are you doing? Haven't done anything so far here in the second half. Man, I'm about to get mad. I know you saw that bull ass shit, but if you gonna get in front of the pass, at least catch the doggone pass. What type of mess is that, man? One more completion with it.
Now Mahomes gotta have this one.
Ah! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Again.
Oh, I made a mistake. I made a mistake. I should have just held on to it. That pissed me off.
I know it appeared he was saying, hey, give me the football, I'm open, but I don't know if that's a pass that he should have thrown there.
Well, I don't think we've ever met a wide receiver that doesn't think he is open.
You wasted the test time. To be open.
So when you throw your hand up in the air and tell your quarterback, hey, I'm
God, dog, I can't believe I just did that.
That you are. In this case, he
I
was not,
he sucked,
and it turned into disaster for them.
Yeah! Cram!
Mississippi State man Chris Jones with a sack there. So it's 49er football here as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line.
Here we go. Back.
That one looks like he'll throw here.
Switch the play. No! Oh!
Go, D.P.M.O.
Oh, God.
Yes!
Oh! Ain't no motherfucking way that just happened.
Second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Niners used a big play to extend their fourth quarter lead.
That's fucking crazy. That's fucking crazy.
Pretty clean and simple there. Just two plays. The long pass resulting in the touchdown on play number two. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
What I said? I said she's probably going to win, isn't it? Still got a minute 48.
And they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it.
Don't be dapping niggas up.
Patrick Mahomes in the offense. Down by 15.
We losing, bitch.
Under a minute 50 remaining. They need two
yes.
touchdowns and at least one two-point conversion.
What? I need all that in a minute and 40. Shit. Golly, I don't know if I'm going to win this one, you guys. Might just have to take that L, dude.
He's
oh,
gonna
let
shit.
It fly.
Oh, shit. And it's caught inside the 30. And they're going to move it down the inside the 25. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. Mahomes will throw. Open man.
I'm doing something. I'm doing something right. God damn. That was stressful. That was so stressful, Julian. I was so lucky that you didn't jump in the air before me on that last play.
All right, now a big two-point conversion attempt still to come. Here's Mahomes.
Yeah! And that one is caught. We might do something. We might do something. We might do something. We might do something. Why you did that? Fuck! Ain't nobody bullshit, girl. Ain't nobody doing nothing to you. Ain't nobody doing nothing to you, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's hilarious. You corny motherfucker. You know that? I should have still switched that shit on you. You lucky I didn't realize I could do it. God, dog.
And this one now not quite over yet. Still two timeouts remaining defensively. And boy, having that third timeout would have really helped here.
Another example of why coaches really stress saving your timeouts for when you absolutely have to have them. They go this all the time. It's one of those situations.
Yeah. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. As they'll get it with just over 90 seconds to go in the ball game. So after the sack, a scenario you certainly don't work on too often. Second and 24. Now Lance.
Please.
And this one too.
Man, I thought I did rough in the pass. Three and out
here. He just can't go back because he knows the game hurts. Not in real life though.
But Jalen Hurts can't run for shit. Please! Yeah! Let's fucking go! I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
And partners, we know to be successful in this league, number one, you're going to have to be able to make plays on the perimeter or when the pocket breaks down. But number two, you've got to make smart decisions with the
pocket. Oh, this is stressful.
That simply was not a smart decision.
So there you go. Save your best scramble of the day for a big-time situation.
This is stressful.
Picking up the first.
You don't want to use it up early, right? You want to make sure you save it for that exact moment, that key time. And that's what he did, although you and I both know it wasn't planned that way. But what a
fun.
Touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelce from 10 yards. Ain't no way, bro.
Pick it.
I didn't know if I was going to pick the field goal or the thing, but if I miss the two-point conversion, I lose.
Their defense is going to have to hold up to send it to overtime.
Yeah, no matter what. I know there's an inclination in it when you have momentum.
Ain't no motherfucking way I can do that.
But if you miss it, you don't give your defense a chance at all.
Plus, been a good game. I want to see overtime. I'm selfish.
You obviously don't have
to catch the field goal
tomorrow.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Fields the squib kick right around the 30.
Oh, Julio. You're killing me. I'm so upset right now, bro.
Offense now. They work their way back onto
the
field.
I'm so angry, bro.
And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Now there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
Yeah, the only time they would use it, strictly for pride.
Well, start out here with an option left. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. They'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
He was going to drop that. He was going to drop that, and he was going to win. Oh, you motherfucker.
Yeah, we're in the next locker.
You dirty dog.
So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here for the offense.
She is playing with me right now, y'all.
Final stoppage here as we step aside.
See, this is a doggone thing right there. I knew it. She got to wake me up now. I dare you to kick it. I double dare you to kick it.
I'm going
to
kick it all right at the last second.
Oh, at the last second. All right. Okay. Go ahead. That's fine. Because I believe in myself. You pissed me off though, man.
Okay.
Fair catch called for and made at the 16 or maybe the 17-yard line. And a fun, close ball game comes to
what? That's dirty right there. That's dirty.
Something near a miracle and they couldn't get it done.
Right, y'all. That's Madden.
Good. Very
I got to get right with these field goals. You guys know what I'm saying? All right. Catch y'all next time.